4. And pass turn right there.
You got 3 open, right?
Yeah, 3 open.
I'll draw. Play Dragon Warrior for 3.
Mm-hmm.
I'll pay the 1 to evolve, snipe the Bell Ringer.
Sure.
Go to battle, attempt to hit you for 3.
That's fine.
3. And I'll float 2 pass. Or end phase.
Yeah.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. Yeah, I'll start. 5. Let's put you up in overflow. I'll conflag. Go ahead.
Activate. Get
yeah.
Get to 7 and then pass on the 8. Drop. Yep. Forte for 4.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll pay the 2 to evolve.
Sure. I'll take 7.
And I'll float 2 pass.
Drop. 6. I love my hands. Conflag in.
Yep. It gets around it, right? Because
yep.
It's everything.
It doesn't target it.
Perfect.
Go ahead.
That makes sense.
Yeah, you're good. Go ahead.
Okay, my
go. I'll have 1 floating.
1 floating. I'm at 9. I draw. Lucifer.
Yeah.
I'll end phase. I'll gain
4. Yeah, you're good.
And ward. Pass.
1. That's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Drop. 15 at 7.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to execute the Lucifer. Push me at 3. Pass
yep.
Turn.
To effect, draw
sure.
1, 2, I'll discard. I'll discard the shapeshifter.
Yeah.
I will. You're going into 8, right?
Mm-hmm.
I will pass ward.
Okay. Drop. I'll Shenlong myself.
Mm-hmm.
Puts me at 3.
Mm-hmm.
Draw 2. Discarding 1. Let's discard this one. I'm gonna evolve for 1 and use 1 point.
Yep. Heal for 4, right?
Yeah. 5.
5.
I'll attempt to swing.
Into the Shenlong.
Mm-hmm.
And you have what? 1 open?
I have 1 open.
1 open.
Let me see. 5. I have 2 open.
2 open.
Sorry.
Right? Yeah, 2 open. Makes sense. I will attempt to activate the execute on your Shenlong. For
sure.
The
I'll pass with 2 open.
2 draw for 2. Attempt to swing to you for 4.
I'm gonna double Dragon's Breath.
Yep. I'll pay 9.
Genesis. Yep.
And then attempt to hit you for 10.
That's fine.
1, and I'll pass you.
Draw. One. Mm-hmm. Attempt a missile in.
Yep.
You have one standing.
Mm-hmm.
Can you fan out your graveyard?
Yeah, sure. Do you want to see it?
No. You haven't used any blazings this turn. Three.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Tenth phase.
Yeah, Forte?
Yeah.
I have five.
Or you have any? No, three.
Oh, I have three standing, yes.
No, I don't have Forte. I wish I did, bro. That'd be sick. We're going to try to draw it, though.
Yeah. Let's see it.
Fuck.
No.
We try. I'll set up the page.
Okay. Okay.
And I'll float with five. Okay. Phase, or your move, yeah.
Yeah. Draw.
And you're max out now. You're at 10.
Yep. I'm going to conflag.
Mm-hmm.
Puts me at 5.
Yep.
Forte.
Yep.
Puts me at 1. I'll use this and an evolve point.
Mm-hmm.
Swing for 7.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Pass turn there.
Oh, I took some more damage before. I was at 24, right?
Oh, you.
Yeah,
I didn't add on the
Lucifer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
Cool beans.
You're good.
Advice. I draw. You have any open? You have no
open. I have 0 open. So if you got game, you got game.
Okay.
Yep.
Do I have it? Hold on. I do have it. Okay. There you go. Cool. And then so for 7 for game.
Yep.
Cool beans.
Good game.
Good game, man.
Didn't draw any removal.
Yeah.
Okay. 3 play points for Playful Necromancer.
Mm-hmm.
1 play point to Evolver.
Mm-hmm.
3 ghosts. So, 2 ghosts into bodyguard.
Sure.
Engage evolved, crash into ninja training. Another 2. Final play point for Embling Wraith, 1 each. And then go face for 4 and pass.
It's at 2, actually, because of banner.
Oh, true.
And then I'll pass and award all.
Alright.
Down.
No. Oh. Engage, attack 1 for 2. It's still up because of banner.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You.
Yeah. Two play points for Lesser Mummy. Oh, one play point to evolve.
Mm-hmm. Wait, this one's one.
And then I'll engage, attack another ward.
Another one, right? Like, yeah. A different one, yeah.
Exactly.
And then gets the ghost, right?
Yeah, ghost into
the other one, yeah.
Alright, so that's two down, so down one. Let's see. Last three play points for Phantom Hell, four ghosts. Three to crash into Autohima.
So this.
Or the guard, yeah.
So three for that, yep.
Yep. And then we'll final one to face. For three, and then pass. I could be dead. You did? Damn. Hold up. Yeah, we'll talk after the match.
Evolve it.
Hmm.
Oh, wait. First.
First one, yeah.
One. That's five. Yeah. Two, three. And then I'll do four to this.
Yep.
Or five to that, yeah. And then this, how much attack was it?
Three.
It was three, so this would be a two. And then five to your leader. Pass forward.
Oh, GG.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't have it?
Nope.
Oh, okay.
I was like, come on, raise the recall. And then I didn't get a Cerberus.
Yeah, no Cerberus. I was like, okay, yeah. That's fair.
I was scared of Tsubaki. I was like, oh,
didn't
shoot,
find
next
her.
Turn Tsubaki. Yeah. Oh, God.
Yeah, I didn't find her. I probably should have went for her, but like, I know, I would have died if I went for her. Hey, where is Tsubaki? Oh, two of them are at the bottom, and then there's the other one.
Rip. Where's my freaking rate? Oh, there it is.
Was it only reason I won this? Was it Otohime?
Yeah, the second
one. It did
one
so
well.
Much. I was like, oh, fuck, dude. The second one saved me so much.
Yep, actually.
Because I was like, I haven't put you on that spot. I was like, if you have Demonic Strike, I'm dead. I can't do anything about that.
I have it also somewhere, but
yeah,
unlucky.
It is unlucky. It happens.
Yeah. It is what it is. GG, man.
GG.
Yeah? I mean, Otohime is just cracked. Actually, it's good for both offense and defense. Oh, well, he doesn't have Otohime evolved,
but actually just pulled one from the pack that I gave him, so I gave it him.
Too low. I'm just gonna ward up.
Like, at least make your store not attack, right? If you have more ghosts, I'm just not going to let that through.
Yeah, that was a big difference. And then also, yeah, that's what I was thinking too with Subaki. I was like, if he has this ability,
yeah, you're fucking dead anyways, so, right? Yeah.
So, gotta go for this play instead.
Yeah, at least try to control some of the board so you don't die. Or you don't guarantee die. You have to put him in class. It's just a match feature. That's it. It's just a feature. Undefeated. Mostly, it's the top player of that round. And I don't know if it's like specific the top players or is it just random matchup. But it's mostly the undefeateds that are playing. Yeah. But like, I think it's random, right? So like.
Thank you. monster.
Please waste a turn summoning that guy.
Hey. Hey, he didn't. I didn't waste a turn last time summoning him.
You're right.
That card's kind of nice if you know how to use it.
Yeah. Here's my
field spell. Whoa. Alright, this is my security. Alright, high roll. Is it a one? Okay. Confident four. Damn. Hmm?
I'll go second.
Okay. Wow. Can't believe you, Collin. Well, see, unlike Alex, who plays the control version of this deck, you already know which version I play.
Well, I played
you
once, so
yeah.
I
no. Or sorry, I changed a one of into a three of.
Oh, God, I'm terrified.
The three of in question. Yeah, I just have three empty spaces in my Evolve deck, so I just decided to put it in there. God, yes.
That's broken.
My three of all-powerful monster. Oh, yeah, shit. Do you want to just keep track for the both of us? I guess we also need it for mana, so.
Yeah.
I mean, we could just use this to count mana, but. Yeah. Whoa, my ears!
When does timer start? When we see hand?
Oh, we just start whenever. When do you want?
Okay.
Yeah.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Because you're playing aggro.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll just start it now.
I will also keep mine.
Okay. I'm gonna start off confidently. How much?
I don't have mana at turn one, right?
No. All right. Take a damage.
We both do?
Yeah.
Or just me?
Just both of them.
Okay.
Your turn.
Begin and draw.
Yep. I love flame imp.
I'll snipe the dude.
What do?
And pass.
It just deals a damage to my Kachidiot.
Deals
okay.
Two damage. So it's super died.
Unfortunate. Your turn. We were not nice
again
and did not draw something off the rip.
Pass on two.
Yep. Draw. I'll play Executioner for three pass.
Thinking.
Yep. Damn, he's gonna end a turn kill my Kachidiot.
I think it's just three, huh?
Yeah. He's just a guy. It's his birthday, Collin. He's just a little guy.
He has an evolve, right?
Yep.
That's the one that discards around?
Or yeah. No? I don't know if it's public knowledge, but I'll tell you. Because we're homies.
Sorry,
yes.
sorry. I was just looking at the artwork.
Yeah.
You don't have to tell me that, I'm sorry.
No. I have no idea what's public knowledge in this game.
Okay, I'll hit it for two. It's not dead.
Oh, damn, but you're going to hit it for...
Again, draw.
Yeah. You're probably going to do something to my poor idiot.
Maybe later.
Okay.
Pay three health.
Yep.
Draw three.
Damn, he's taking damage in this matchup.
Tells you something about my hand.
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to see your hand next turn, so.
I wanted more cards, so you have less options.
I have more options. The spread 'em happens regardless, Collin.
Let's see. I have to discard one in end phase. Discard this one.
Okay.
Pass.
All right, draw.
Wait. Did I miscount? Oh, I did miscount. I'm sorry. I didn't have to discard that.
I didn't see it.
I'm so sorry.
No worries. I'm going to pay one. Evolve my idiot.
I thought I counted eight somehow.
Hey, spread 'em.
Well, you would have seen it anyway. Good.
Yeah. I tilt. Okay. I need to read these cards.
Okay, you're good.
I know what path does. I don't believe that this card does anything. That's a board wipe. I think I just get rid of your board wipe.
Okay.
Yeah, no mana up. Attempt to swing three.
Yeah. I'm at 13.
Yep. And then I will summon Necro. For my last three play points.
Oh, you're at 17? Wait, what are you at? You're at 19, right?
Yeah, I'm at 17 because I took two from...
okay.
To activate the Executioner, I pay two.
Okay.
So here you go. Sorry, I should announce my effects.
It's okay.
Maybe I didn't have to do that. Who knows? I don't know what your stinky poopy deck does. your big cutshidiot turbo.
I'll spend all four to put out Ward Boy.
Yeah.
He's a 4/5.
Yeah.
Pass.
That's draw. That's all he is a 4/5 with Ward?
Yeah.
Okay. Very cool Kanye is what I'm going to say to that. I'm going to play this for two. I'm going to take two damage.
Mm-hmm.
Mill the top card. This gains Rush, and it has
so
Bane.
You're at 15.
Yep. I'm going to kill that.
It has Rush and Bane?
Yeah, it gains Rush by trashing
Ouch.
Two. Okay.
Okay.
I'll pay one.
Mm-hmm.
Evolve Necro. Necro effect, summon three ghosts.
Ouch.
Yes. So, three. Four.
Ouch.
And then three.
Yep.
Yeah, I do have two up. Okay. I thought I played this turn for some reason. I'm like, wait a minute. I'll pass with two up. These die.
Begin.
Yep.
Draw.
Yep.
Hmm.
At least you clear my board this end phase.
True.
Sorry.
All right, I'll spend all five.
Cap.
Draw two, discard one.
Cap. Almost an aura of darkness.
Discard this one.
Yep.
No, sorry. This one's literally useless right now.
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Go and ward this, sack this, pop, pass.
Draw for turn.
Yeah.
Hmm. Play Necro for three. Evolve it for one.
Okay.
Summon three ghosts. Die.
This goes down to one?
Yeah. No, hit it with a ghost.
Yeah.
And I'll swing two ghosts at you.
Okay.
Pass. Please die.
Again, draw.
Yep.
Pay two to increase my max.
Yep.
If it's an overflow.
Yep.
Pay the last four to put up a ward.
Yep.
It's a 6/7. Pass.
Draw for turn.
Yeah.
Go to seven. Play this guy for four.
Okay.
Then I'll pay three health to evolve him.
You're at 12?
Yes. And then I'll crash, killing you.
He has Bane?
He has a Sail and Bane. And then whenever one of your guys dies, you take a damage, I heal one.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah. Unless you have a... Oh, yeah, you're tapped.
No, I'm out of mana.
Yeah.
GG.
Your game boss.
Yep.
I had this in hand, but I didn't have a way to activate Sanguine. I was looking for my Razor Claws, but they all want to be at the bottom of the deck.
God. I drew all three paths to Purgatories.
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah, I'm like, oh no.
And in this matchup.
Like, one is fine because it's a board wipe.
Yeah, but you're never going to play the two. Because you're losing six life in this matchup.
Yeah.
I think also seeing the two Necros helped me out a lot.
Well, like, I can often sit on, like, things that snipe something so I don't die.
Yeah.
So you accidentally get me in threshold to nuke you. But I just didn't see enough answers on time. It's made me think that I should just go first, so you have less time to stick bodies.
So.
And get my mana up sooner.
I don't know how many things you need to evolve.
That's true too. I didn't draw any of my Evo targets.
If you go second, you're also giving the aggro player the first swing.
Yes, and that always seemed rough in theory.
I am always gonna win. I don't care about it. I care about body turbo.
That's what I thought, but in theory we just always thought that they'd want to go second.
I mean, maybe other people.
But what I really needed was my removal. Also, I got punished because